have a quick fix for that barn door that won't stay open. All you need are some little felt pads and Gorilla Glue. Dab a dot of glue on a pad and place it on top of your rail where the door needs to stop. Let the glue dry for about a day before sliding your door. Then close your door and watch that little felt pad work some magic. Check out the video below of a cargo trailer we flipped into an awesome camper.